Dry start and maybe a dry finish. With fingers crossed, we'll try to keep that pattern nice all day long today. Michelle, this weather report is brought to you by Cal Tire. We'll go across the country right now and look at where the high pressure is forming and where the low pressure is sort of sagging and really controlling our weather across the country. High pressure ridge rebuilding now over the coastline. It's just barely shunting the moisture from this developing low further to the north. Here's the trailing warm front. We'll get an awful lot of cloud cover from that. I don't think we get that much in the way of rain. You'll find out our West Coast forecast fairly mild, fairly dry. This digging system here across the central part of the country bringing lots of rainfall to areas like Regina and Winnipeg, but not making its way across the Great Lakes. It's being blocked by a building high here, which is providing some extra sun and some comfortable conditions. Temperatures in the 20s in the southernmost sections of Ontario, just above the 20-degree mark for Toronto, about 19 in Ottawa, 15 degrees in Quebec City. Now, it's cloudier, it's wetter across the central part of the country. You can see rain across much of Winnipeg and into Regina as well. For Calgary today, it actually clears up, about 13 or 14 degrees over the southern sections of Alberta. Similar numbers for central Alberta, 13 degrees in the sun for Edmonton later today. Metro Vancouver is starting out cloudy now, but it is dry. There's no more of those leftover showers in the Cascades like what we saw last night. They're kind of pulling aside now and fizzling out. So we'll leave it nice and dry today. For tomorrow, cloudier, still dry. On Friday, the sun returns. Look at that temperature, 19 degrees. Not quite summery, but it's comfortable enough. Saturday and Sunday, a lot of cloud for this weekend. I don't think we'll see much in the way of rainfall at all. Fingers crossed, Riaz, it might stay dry this weekend.